Welcome back to Let's Play Road to Gehenna, the DLC chapter for the Talos Principle. Fuck! I phased right through that. I'm BurningDogFace. And despite my best efforts, I still haven't gotten that star in the swapper. And of course, it appears that I'm on the exact opposite side of the map from the entrance to open field, so it doesn't really seem to matter which way I run. No, you know what? Actually, I'm pretty sure the first way was faster. Fuck. Heavy sigh. Wow. I haven't saved a single robot today, me. Yes, thank you. I'm aware of that, me. Oh yeah, definitely faster the other way. Did I miss the thing? Did I run around in a complete loop? Maybe I did. I don't fucking know. No, here it is. Damn. It was over here. Excuse me. Okay, new plan. Oh, fuck. I tried to do a running jump, but my timing is bad. And instead, can't bring this back in time with me. Oh! It's Muffin. Just put it right here. Worry not about whatever. Oh, right. Ow. Quit it. Okay, new plan, part two. Or take two. Or shut up, I was right the first time. Barg! I didn't think I was gonna make that one. Thank you. Oh, mighty Elohim, thank you for your bounty on this day. I know there's another one in here, but I hated this puzzle, so... Interesting that this is the only one I've encountered so far with recording. You. Me that my god. Oh no! Shit! I can't actually set it up the way I did before. I can't! Because I don't know how it's solved. I cheated and used the, and used the leprechaun hat, which no longer exists as a separate item. Well, spank my ham and call me Sally. Get over here, me. Damn you, you traitorous bastard! I knew that. Fuck off! I'll kill you! I'll kill all of your dogs! Yeah, that was the problem. I couldn't remember how to do that. I just couldn't get it. The way... Okay, this is mine now. I improvised that when I got back over there. And I felt good about it. What's this? Oh, I'd have left it over there. Oh, I hate this one. Fuck it. With no stress of time, I need to get over there to get the star. I need... What do I need? I need to open it from the other side? I no longer need this to be open. Okay. We. Okay. Is there any way of opening that? I can get around there, but... I need a red laser here. That sucks. I need... blue and red lasers over there, on the opposite sides that they're located on, naturally. No, wait. No, actually, that isn't the case. I'm gonna need to use all four. Which means this is going to be an actual... This is an actual puzzle, but it's a pain in the ass. So it's not, you know, meta, like dance along the walls or something. What are the symbols on the sides of the plates are? I also wonder how he jammed a wooden brush into the closed mouth of a stone gargoyle. He made himself a chair here, Griffith. This is Garrett's, right? No, Garrett's the first one I've read over in... through a window. No, I don't. It's no good. I don't remember who is in here. And it doesn't really matter. Okay, first I need to get over there. shit! I'll just destroy yourself. Thank you. I need to know exactly what I'm doing before I start doing it. Oh, fuck, this is a level of, nuts that I never considered. I need to know what I'm doing before I start doing it. I can't just figure it out. That's the problem. Okay, I could put one here. And here. And then use the... Just assuming I can get both of the copies over here, is one here, I don't even need that, oh yes I do, because I need a straight fucking line! I'm going to go insane. Wait. I can open the door on the other side using just a copy of me. I don't need this to be in here. What if I can get that door open? Oh, because I've got the Serious Sam skin on. Huh. And I'll get the other real one. That's a start! That is a start! Hey, it makes Uriel look cooler. Mission accomplished. Sunglasses and an earpiece. That's really dumb, and I wholeheartedly approve. Okay! Yahtzee! I'm over here now, look. Now the question is, how in the name of all that is holy do I get the lasers in here? See, this is kind of what I meant by I need to know what I'm doing before I do it. Because it's like... I can redirect the red laser over here, but I'll need to be standing here when the laser comes through. Since... I could get both of them set up... somehow... and then have both of them... of both of me standing on these buttons? No. No! Oh god! That can't work. It has to be... Okay, the last step has to be... placing a connector on the buttons. Because otherwise, the second I step off the button, the gate here will close. Okay. Work through it logically. This in such a cavalier way. Oh. No, I definitely shouldn't have used this in such a cavalier way. No, I can still fix this. Maybe? No. Golly gosh, this is annoying. Sorry, I don't know where that came from. Again, if you have, if you Burning Dog fans have serious ideas on how to solve any of these problems, I am totally willing to listen. And would not give you shit on, spoiling anything, because in this case there's no plot attached to it. It's just, the spoiler is Uriel gets a star. I feel like I might have fucked myself here. I don't know if I got it. Ah, I think I got it that time. Oh, there is a dedicated animation for that. It'd be kind of funny if he could moonwalk. Does his neck seem really long to you? I mean, that's not part of the Serious Sam thing, I'm just noticing. When I look down, his neck looks really long. Oop. That's what that looks like. It's kind of like there'd be some kind of visual effect rippling over me. Whoa, that's a crazy run. Thank you. It occurs to me that's the world's biggest leprechaun. Oh, fuck. That's something I wanted to mention this time, but I totally forgot. Yeah, they don't get sunglasses either. Oh, right, yeah. When I look at YouTube videos with the HTML5 player, it makes Firefox take up a huge amount of memory for some reason. It's a major resource hog. It's kind of a pain in the ass. I can't have more than one open, or my system starts to drag. So I got an add-on that forces YouTube to use the Flash player, since that's still available for every video, including the ones you make recently. And that has worked splendidly for me up until, like, a week ago, when I started noticing that when I upload a video, it doesn't matter how much time passes, I can only view that video in the Flash player in 360p. And I know this isn't just a compression problem, like used to happen sometimes. I remember there's at least one episode of Alice Madness Returns that, for no particular reason, just never made it past 360p. But no, this one is something else, because when I switch it to the HTML5 player, there's 480p. And no one's mentioned anything, so... shrug. Have you guys been... So I'm asking, have you guys been having any problems with my latest videos? Or, I don't know, is the add-on making my system go out to lunch? In any event, I apologize for the session not being the most productive in the history of the series. But I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play the Talos Principle. Sorry, Let's Play the Road to Gehenna, the DLC chapter for the Talos Principle. When I get back to puzzling. And, try to add more, members to my growing fan club here. As well as always, trying to get my hand on some delicious, delicious stars. Later!